tonight we are painting those windows for our own Advent windows. And every year we do a little bit of a different scene. Can anyone tell what's in this scene that we have not had before? Let's go look. Come on, let's go. Everybody, let's go. Let's go look at them. Let's go check them out. All right. Otto, do you know what this is? Who knows what this is?
A pig.
A pig. How about these little guys?
There's a couple. That's a chick.
Chick, good. How about that big guy?
This one's a cow.
Yep. There's more down here. Let's go look at it. All right. Maren, what have we got here?
Goats.
Yeah, so we're going to make them goats. Yep, we got way more chicks over here. Excellent job. Why do we have so many animals? There's no Mary, there's no Joseph, there's no shepherds. Wonder why we have all these animals. Anybody who was in Sunday school this morning want to venture a guess? Here. Excellent. So Jesus was born at Christmas, right? So to give baby Jesus a birthday present, Living Waters is going to buy Jesus the farm. In ELCA Good Gifts, which many of you are, we can come back in front of everybody. I'm so sorry. In ELCA Good Gifts, it's an opportunity to buy things that help people in different parts of the world and different parts of this country. And we've done bucket shake for Lent, we've done all sorts of different animals, but you can buy a whole farm. I didn't know you could do this. So during Advent, we're going to be collecting change for change. And a farm, to buy it, it includes one cow, two pigs, two goats, and however many chicks are up there, I think it's 12. seeds, farming tools, and education for a farmer. And we're going to bring in some of that other stuff. So tonight we're going to paint the windows, the sky, and the grass, but we're not going to paint in the animals right away. Every week when people donate for the cause, when you come in the following week, we're going to fill in the animals as we raise the money, and hopefully by Christmas Eve, we'll have a full, complete picture, which means we got Jesus a farm, which I think he would like very much. All right, can we grab a hand for prayer if you want? Anybody want to grab hands? You don't have to if you don't want to. That's okay. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much. Thank you for the gift of the liturgical year, for the opportunity to give through ELCA Good Gifts, and for all the children in this congregation. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.